everyone to picture the thing they fear the very most and turn it into something funny. Next, Ron.
I look like my great aunt Tessie. I smell like my great aunt Tessie.
Hey, she's only interested in you because she thinks you're the chosen one.
I am the chosen one. Okay, sorry.
Ridiculous.
Ridiculous.
This class is ridiculous.
Very good.
Boy, please.
Shut it!
Thanks.
I can see them too. You're just as sane as I am.
Wandered the house.
Oh, shut up!
Sorry.
You know, George, I've always felt our futures lay outside the world of academic achievement. Fred, I've been thinking exactly the same thing.